the first quarter was the worst.
Why?
Just not very good.
Really?
Yeah, so good job you didn't see it.
Okay. Coach, especially with Sheffield beating Mystics, puts the pool wide open again.
Yeah, we definitely had to win this game to give ourselves any chance of making it through to the next round for the semi-finals for the trophy. So it was a good win. We had some adversity during the week in terms of players leaving, but what I like was the fact of how well the team kind of came together and maximized our potential throughout the week. Preparation for this game, so it was a tough game as well. It was a tough game.
How did you see the physicality?
I thought however the game is played, we have to adapt to it. However the referees are calling, we have to adapt to it. It's never the other way around. So I thought, early on, they were very physical, especially on the interior with Ashley. But I thought we kept our cool. We did what we needed to do. And we rose above it, and we continued to play good basketball. I mean, the offensive output in the second half kind of declined, but I like what we did. Even though we had that blip defensively, we were able to step back up and maintain the defensive intensity, which was good for us.
So next game's against Mystic. So next, a winner-take-all scenario.
Yeah, Mystics have had our number this season, throughout the year, and we have to make sure that we come into the game. Really from the very beginning, and it starts from practice coming all the way through in terms of that preparation for the game, and make sure that we're disciplined in what we do and what we practice, so that we can come out in the game and give ourselves an opportunity to be successful.
So do you think it will be offense or defense?
I think it's a defensive end for us. I really think it's going to be the defensive end. It's how we control their play and their rhythm. Georgia Jones, Dominique Allen, Amy Brown coming back, they have a depth and the perimeter players that they have, they all can shoot the basketball. So they spread the floor and allow their ball handlers to really do a good job of playing. So we have to making sure that we're disciplined defensively, don't allow them to get onto an early rhythm. And that's what we've done for the past two games that we've played them. So the defensive end is where we're going to have to be locked in.
Great, thanks, Coach.
You're welcome.